Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and tonight we are going to try Lobotomy Corporation, a fun-looking little Steam game that came out sort of midway through last month. And what this basically is you run a management corporation, sort of like a tycoon kind of game situation, kind of a roguelite as well, but the goal of your corporation is to manage the monsters that we see in things like SCP and Warehouse 1810, Warehouse 2.47 billion, one of those warehouse thingies, and Cabin in the Woods. Now, this is the main reason I'm playing this game, because Cabin in the Woods is one of my all-time top five favorite films. You know, I absolutely adore Cabin in the Woods. And Cabin in the Woods had the very... there's going to be some spoilers here. The film came out like 10 years ago, though. 5 years ago, whatever. But basically, there was this kind of same thing at the end of Cabin in the Woods, where they ran a management sort of company, and they released and housed all the monsters, and that's kind of where everything went absolute haywire. So this is the same kind of idea, and that's really, really exciting to me. So we're gonna hop straight in with a new game, give it a go for the first time. Okay, the game was crazy loud. I've had to go turn it down. Crazy loud! Music is amazing. Even with the advancement of technology, you're a little part off that, and AI is helping you. Right, but for tasks that require multitasking, it's more effective to just let an AI handle it. Besides, I'm the best in most of these fields. I can handle a task of dozens of people simultaneously. Many people probably lose their job because of me. Oh, too bad. So sad. Angela, wow, the sass. Enough of my introduction. Should we have some time for questions? Okay, I don't care about any of this. Discover these wonders called abnormality. We found these mysterious entities called abnormality in a way to extract energy from the same method. Okay. Let's just get going. Keyword acquired. Huh. Okay, whatever. I just want to manage some monsters, quite frankly, and listen to some fairly amazing music. Although, if it could not deafen me as much next time, that'd be pretty sweet. Because I'm pretty sure it just burst my eardrums. It's gotta say, my recording ratio is something like 35% game volume, 65% my own voice. So you guys are hearing that much quieter than I'm hearing it, let's put it that way. This screen will show the layout of your facility and unlock progression. It's like, it's like Still Crazy Loud, there we go. So it's like XCOM, look at that, like a little facility with multiple layers and stuff like that, that's pretty cool. You can pass a day by gathering energy to... You can pass a day by gathering energy to specify goal for the day. Gather the energy of 30. Okay. Control team. This department monitors employees and abnormalities, gives out instructions about management of abnormalities, and draws up plans. It gives orders through CCTVs monitoring all of the containment rooms and leads the management. Actually, I'm very proud and arrogant they don't get along with other departments. Oh, it's called London! That's a great name! I don't know how many people I should be assigning here, but all the other three are locked right now, so I figure we should put three people in here. Who do we want in our team then? Hannah, with her vibrant, fluttering heart. And a bat. Joy also has a bat. They all have bats. Who's got the best stats though? Hannah. Hannah the optimist. She's going in. And let's have a rationalist as well. Who do we like? Nox. Nox is a great name. Nox, get in there, lad. Right, okay. Welcome, manager. I'm your assistant AI. Angela. Oh, God. Angela, you talk way too fast. Angela. Angela, come back. Angela, where have you... you deceived me. Okay. What is that? Is that my monster? Oh my god, look at that thing. I sent Nox off to immune it. Amuse it. Keep my monsters entertained. This is 0303Z. Nox, I'm a little worried, bro. I had to get out of there, friend. Nox, don't die. Okay, no, it seems a little happier. That could have been worse. How are you guys doing? I'm so proud of you all. Look at you working hard. Your uniforms are a little bit Nazi-esque, let's be honest, but... Do I have a menu or anything? Oh my god, finally I can hear. Oh, Jesus. Right, okay, let's try something. I think we should feed it, right? It's probably hungry. Maybe. I don't know. Do things like this get hungry? London. I trust you, London. Get on it, brah. Oh, abnormality guide. Right, here we go. Oh, we know nothing at the moment. London, be careful, girl. I assume it's a girl. Kind of looks like a guy who has got butterflies in his hair. He needs to catch your nickname. Skull crossbone head face. Yes. Catchy. Oh, this went really well. Much better than the last one. Oh no. I did it. I did something. Face your fears to create the future. A man called A, the founder of Lobotomy, is you have to choose between two, which line do you prefer? Face your fears! We were the first to discover the existence of abnormalities on Earth. I'm not a physical problem. How do I put this? We were like Columbus and discovered the new world. We regret that Neil Armstrong who set the moon, blah blah. Back to work, boys and girls. Oh my god. Wait, no, nothing's changed. We can have another... Who did I lose? Did I lose someone? London, Hannah, Nox. Huh. Who should we have? Evasion rate. Come on, Joy, get in here. Ooh, we have a new spooky thing. Okay, let's check in on the day. So, got a little gank here. Including new girl, Joy. But where's my Hannah? Where's my beloved Hannah? She's there somewhere. Nox is doing something weird. With his head. There's a little baby in it. Not sure why. How's this guy doing? Sun observation level 2. We've got a new one over here. What's this? It's like the girl from the ring. What? Oh my god, that's creepy. Hannah got to work. You've been upgraded, Hannah, and now you get to do that creepy stuff. And everyone else is gonna go do this stuff. Let's check out the new girl, see how good she is. Whoa, 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 whoa! Hannah, get out! Bloody Nora. I don't know how we're gonna work on that one. Right, let's focus on this one. Oh no, observation. Yes, I'm ready, let's do it. It has great power. It is Savior that will judge you and Executioner that will put you in your demise. In its eyes you find... You find yourself. You are found. You have a great power. You will willingly lift the axe for the greater good. Conversation fail? Fail? Doesn't sound like me. Oh, Hannah's kicking ass with the communing. Oh, so close, Hannah. Oh, good girl. Alright, confession time. New girl, let's see how you do. No one else is going in there for a long time, okay? We are not ready to go and handle that bloody thing over there. Oh, this is energy. This is how much energy we're getting. That makes a lot more sense than what I was thinking. I really don't know what to do about this. Ah! Jesus Christ! Alright, new kid, get in there. There we go, got observation. We needed that. I know, Joy. Get out. Okay. Oh my god. Hannah, I'm sending my best in. Joy's gone absolute. Oh my god. This one has really messed me up. Right, I need to go. Yeah. I'm here. Joy, I am so sorry. Oh, I did it. What? Focus. Okay, hopefully everyone's sort of calmed down. Oh my god, I've got another one. I can't handle all this. I can barely handle one of them. Darkness. Nothing is there. Have you found the answer you were looking for? I did it. I don't know what I did, but it's orange, which is good. Maybe. Oh, that's max observation level. Alright, a positive fact was discovered recently. A study showed that the employees who succeed in confessing have recovered some part of their mentality. Let's just pause this. This is very SCP, isn't it? Huh. There we go. Preference for things. I don't really know what any of this means, but hey, there we go. Well done, Scully McSchoolface. I'm gonna go talk to you with Hannah, just to cheer you up. So we go take a look at whatever the hell that thing is. Okay, I'm not annoying woman facing the wall. But she has a name. Woman facing the wall. What a great name that is as well. I'm gonna go feed her, okay? Wait, what's my highest work rate? I wanna stop having to use Hannah for everything. Right. London, go beat her up. You can do it. I believe in you, London. I totally do not believe in you, London. Nice! What? Oh god! London, run! Sending in my best soldier. Hannah, you've got this girl. Oh god! Hannah, I'm so sorry I sent you in there. I believe in you though, girl. You've got this. You've got this. Be tough. Be brave for me. This is why you're my best girl. Alright. It's It's all gone terribly, terribly wrong. I'm gonna sing. I wanna send London in for a confession to try and calm him down a little bit. You could. What? You're dying? Nox! Nox, run away! Did Nox die? Feature one sin and. Yeah! Bum 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 bum. Day 5 that we unlock a new thing. All these new teams. Control team's still going. Okay, nobody died. We can have another one. Who do we like the look of? Well, we should get a pacifist. Wait, didn't I have a pacifist? Am I sure nobody's died? McKenna. McKenna's slightly better than Delilah. Okay. Okay. So, we've got... woman facing the wall, who we did get to observation level 1. Okay. So don't send an optimist to woman facing the wall. Okay, so let's go do that. Let's commune with new McKenna. You get in there. Right, we also have new thing. Scribbly man ball. I'm going to send my best girl to get started on that. Oh my god. No, we're not. I don't want to send my best... They're just... My people are going mad! You can do it, London... Oh, God. London, don't die. London. 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 Time to get out, friendo. Oh, I didn't mean to send a pacifist. Wait, no, a pacifist is fine. It's an optimist I don't want to send. Okay, that went badly. I'm going to have to send Hannah. I trusted Hannah. Hannah can do this. Got full faith in Hannah. And nobody else. We can observe this one, at least. You're just pretty chill over there. I want to send my panicked people. What's that mean? Ah! Ah! Hannah! No! Hannah, get out! Violence. Beat it up. Go, London. Hannah, you better be okay, girl. Hannah's okay. Bloody Nora. This is getting intense. Okay, we've got both observations, Beauty and the Beast. I can kind of see it. Okay, that's good. That's something. Go on, Hannah. I believe in you, girl. Let's get an observation on here via... Let's get London in there. Death is another delight of birth. You're struggling with this, aren't you, Hannah? Hannah, babes, get out. Beauty and the Beast, Scorched Girl, a Woman Facing the Wall, and One Sin and Hundreds of Good. Right, okay. Now, oh, observation level 2 for that one. Right, London, go. I'm really just going to send everyone who isn't that important to me into these ones to try and get them up to the next observation level. Just kind of throw people at the wall, basically. Also need to keep communing and stuff with One Sin just so we can get our energy levels up for a day. I do worry- oh god. Oh god! Nox! People. Cold. hold. People. People. Okay, Joy, go! Get him! Everyone's on suppress duty. To contain Scorched Girl. We can get you out of there, Nox. Go on, Joy! Ciao! Get off her corpse! What are you doing? Go on, go on, go on!
Get him!
Contain the foe! I believe in you guys. You can still save Nox. Nox is gonna be okay. Where's everyone else? I sent everyone in here! Nox! No! Hate that one. You're a pain in the ass, you. Wait, where's Hannah? Okay. As long as Hannah's around, I can't believe I just lost Nox. Ah, people are not handling this well at all. She's getting there, this one. I do want to sort this one out, but there we go. It's just a corpse in the room. Oh my god. Oh, observation ready. Yes. Hannah, go. Find out a bit more information about this beauty and the beast. There she goes. My star pupil. The only employee I have who does any work. Ah! Right, Hannah. Hannah can do this. If anyone can do this, it's Hannah. I'm gonna send someone in for you. What's the highest? Like, yeah, go on then. Ah! You can do it, Hannah. I believe in you. You're tougher than this. You're tougher than this. She's a good girl, isn't she? My employees don't seem to be handling this whole situation that well, it must be said. Okay. We're gonna end it there, folks. This is Lobotomy Corporation. It's a very strange game. It's the type of game that could very much benefit from an integrated tutorial, I think. Sort of just for your first... I know it's all there, all the information's there, but I think for the first monster, maybe it should tell you exactly what all these things actually do and, you know, what the point is, per se, instead of making people go through and read the entire manual. But it's pretty cool. It's unique, it's original, it's terrifying in its own little way, and it has given us a rising star in Hannah Montana. Hannah Montana, the monster controller, as she was always known as a child. Yeah, check it out on Steam. It's pretty cheap. It's just a nice little fun little game. Early access at the moment. Probably not going to come back and play it again, but the thing is, right, guys, I've got this massive Steam backlog. Tons and tons and tons and tons of games that I never really play. And at the moment, we've got this kind of schedule going on where every day we play either JPOG or Zoo Tycoon 2. 6 days a week, 3 episodes of each, and it rotates every other day. And then I've got 6 other videos that aren't really tied to anything. So we're going to do the Ark Battle scenario at some point this week, and maybe we do, like, what did we do yesterday? Crinosaurs, stuff like that. But every now and again, we're just going to play some random ass stuff, just because it happens to be in my library, and I think it looks pretty cool. So, yeah. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love. As always. Bye-bye.